human child. What do you need?
If all modules were the same, I'd be out of a job, right?
There isn't much time. We have to hurry.
We've confirmed the transmitted data. There's a vault where the ancestors kept the Ironheart. We can use this to our advantage. The Vulgus will need time to crack open the vault. Enzo, send the sample of the ancestors' remains received from the guide to Anais and tell her to hurry. We need to analyze the DNA and activate the biometric authentication before the Vulgus do. And to do that, we need to increase our combat forces in the field. I'll send any off-duty descendants, rendezvous with them at the outpost, and proceed with the operation.
Jeez, why am I being called in? I thought I'd be getting some R&R. Making me work with crazies thinking they see a ghost. Nah, I've got other things to do.
Jeremy, there's an Ironheart in this zone. Have you forgotten that finding the Ironheart is the number one priority for all descendants? Also, since you've been assigned to a mission, you should conduct yourself properly. Continue to be uncooperative and I will report you to your superiors.
An Ironheart? Oh, man, why didn't you say so from the start?
Get to the point.
I only picked up bits and pieces earlier. I didn't realize it was such an emergency. An Ironheart, right in front of us. The place will be crawling with Corell's minions, but don't worry. I can take this opportunity to show you what an awesome descendant I am. I'm curious what Guide's reaction will be after I carry this entire operation. Let me know, will ya? Alrighty. Shall we get this show started? I'll use my incredible teleportation skills to scout all of the underground spaces.
If the Vulgus are on the verge of opening the vault, then they'll likely report to their superior, Corell. In which case, we'll need a way to tap into their comms. Guide, check and see if there are any ally devices nearby we can use to wiretap.
There's one ally communications repeater. If I modify the code, it can be altered to enable wiretapping.
That should work. We should spread out and continue with the mission.
This is Enzo. There is a Vulgus generator somewhere in this zone. These generators are the main power sources for the enemy's comms devices. We need to find the enemies who have fuses, take them out, and use the fuses to disable the generator.
Thank you.
the last one. Take its fuse and disable the generator. Enemy unit has appeared. Be careful.